Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Epcot International Gateway. We are now gliding over Hourglass Lake.
Better video while the sun's out and everybody's happy. You happy? You like being here? You like this place? Like Disney World when it ain't raining. That's where we're headed. Look how clean everything looks. That rain really washes it away, don't it?
To the left, folks. To the left. To the
Going to Starbucks. Yay! Can't hear anything.
I'm good.
That's it? Well, I got that on video. Mine's vibrating now. There's some Star Wars stuff. You wanna walk in there and look? Hello. Weirdo. Walk across the street. We did. Okay. I don't care. It's about me.
She's sweating, right?
Sure. It is 8:32. No. There's no way. No, it's 13, but 13 is a zero in this. There's no way.
We gotta do it anyway.
I know, but I'm just saying there's no way.
Oh, it'll jump up. That's where it's nice.
That'd be a good picture, the smoke and...
Picture of smoke?
Yeah, and the tire of terror.
Okay, I'll go.
don't want to do it on the other side where the topper area is.
Can you see all these flowers on the other side?
I think so.
He's coming back.
Welcome to our living laboratory, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually, making it the most popular fruit in the world.
There's your plant, little genius.
We're growing these crops using our nutrient film system. This technique precisely controls and recycles water and nutrients. With it, we can produce over 27,000 heads of lettuce a year in this one small area.
This is the closest we've ever stayed to the Skyliner.